I'm Carla Vaughn with Business and Financial Management Services, and I'm here today with our client, Stephanie Hancock. Hey, Stephanie.
Hi.
So I asked Stephanie to join me for just a moment to just tell us really about her experience with us. So you engaged us for bookkeeping and taxes, mm-hmm. and tell me, overall, what has been your experience with us?
My experience has been nothing short of spectacular. I'm very happy. I mean, 2 years ago we engaged your services because we're creatives. We're good at creative things, but we're not so great at managing our finances mm-hmm. and our books. Even though we knew our money was coming in, we needed to have a way to keep our books clean and accurate. A lot of our business comes through grants and mm-hmm. donations, and we wanted to be transparent. And mm-hmm. when we engaged your services, we knew that everything would be exactly the way it should be. And it left us feeling confident Great. And capable to do the work that we do, which is create.
Awesome. So it's been a while. So I think you were bought on by a referral, or was that through the internet search?
No, we were referred. We were referred by another satisfied customer of yours, mm-hmm. and we were so grateful because what was really important to us was to have a female-owned business, a minority-owned mm-hmm. business, and a professionally-owned business, and you checked off all three of those boxes for us.
You.
And so we were really excited mm-hmm. because we're a female-owned mm-hmm. business as well, and we really want to support other female, particularly minority-owned businesses, mm-hmm. and to know that you offer professional services, and every mm-hmm. time we've called, you've responded, it's been great.
Terrific. Well, we are client focused. So what that means is client focused businesses are supposed to stay in contact with their clients every 24 to 48 hours in response to their needs, phone calls, services, things like that. So I'm very glad you're a happy client.
We are extremely happy. And when we needed to get our taxes done and didn't know what to do, I called you. You mm-hmm. responded quickly. It wasn't a huge deal. It was a huge deal to me because every time I see IRS, I freak out. But when I reached mm-hmm. out to you, you were able to resolve the issue quickly and accurately, and we were able to keep moving with our business.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the recommendation from Stephanie. Have a good one. Thank you.
Thank you.